Tahir says, what is the ruling on eating or drinking while standing up? In regards to drinking, there are hadiths that the Prophet ﷺ prohibited drinking while in the state of standing up. But there are other hadiths where he sallallahu alayhi wasallam drank standing up, where Ali, may Allah be pleased with him, the fourth caliph, stated that I could care less whether I drink standing or sitting, for I had seen the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam drink standing. So when you look at all these different evidences, you come to the conclusion that the prohibition of drinking while standing up is not because it is haram, rather because it is disliked. What do you mean? We have prohibition that is haram. If you do it, you're sinful. If you skip it, you'll reward it. Then we have something called makruh, which is not recommended, not liked. If you do it, you're not sinful. But if you leave it, Allah will reward you. Then we have something that is permissible. You do it or leave it, it's up to you. Then we have a fourth level, which is recommended and liked. If you do it, you're rewarded. If you don't do it, you're not sinful. Then the final one is obligation. It's mandatory. If you do it, you're rewarded. And if you don't, you're sinful and you will be punished for that. These are the five rulings, al-ahkam al-taklifiyah, that each one of us, when he does something, one of these five must be implemented on whatever we do. So when we look at drinking, standing up, we see that there is a prohibition by the Prophet ﷺ, but at the same time, he had done it. Not only he, even Ali, Uthman, Umar, may Allah be pleased with them all, they all drank standing up. Ibn Umar mentioned it, that we used to drink, and the companions used to drink while standing up. So we know, as Ibn Hajar says, Al-Imam al-Nawawi says, that this is not prohibited, but it is not recommended. If there is a need to drink while standing up, go ahead, no problem. You're not sinful. If there's no need, still you're not sinful, but it's more likely better for you to sit down. Because even the doctors say that this is healthier. What about eating? Well, eating, you will not find any hadith by the Prophet himself, alayhi salatu wasalam, prohibiting it or even disliking it. Yet some scholars say it's even worse than drinking standing up. Where did they get this from? Only from the hadith of Anas. Anas was asked by Qatada, when he narrated the hadith of not drinking and the instruction of the Prophet ﷺ to someone to vomit it. So Qatada asked Anas, what about eating? He said, eating is far worse than drinking standing up. But Ibn Umar, may Allah be pleased with him, also said that the companions used to drink while standing and they used to eat while standing. They did this and they sat down. They did both, which means that it is permissible and it is not like drinking standing up, because standing up, there are hadiths supporting not to do it. Yet eating has no hadith and hence it is permissible. But again, it is best for you to eat and drink while sitting down, just to be safe, and Allah knows best.